This is a 1993 Daihatsu Charade G100 model in Nairobi, Kenya. Let's get it inside the compound. Came from a small trip to the shopping center. Engine runs well. I've been with it for about 6 months now. Intend to do a lot of bodywork. Very comfortable. Let us see how the engine looks like. This is the engine. Did a lot of cleaning to make it look the way it is looking from the previous owner. It was not well maintained, so I've tried to do some cleaning, paint some areas that I can. Nonetheless, the engine runs quite well, but that was after doing some repairs. Got a very nice mechanic, expert in these cars. He spent just about an hour, corrected very serious problems with the distributor. It was wrongly placed, and also he set the tappets. The fan is directly connected to the on switch, so I intend to do a repair on that so that it can operate in automatic mode. This is a body, accident free, just been painted once, I guess, so it has no body filler, no dents. The car is intact, every light works. Faded rear light, might need to be replaced to avoid issues with traffic police officers. The right hand side backlight had a broken lens, replaced the entire lens. That is the exhaust muffler, cleaned it, was painted black. This car has been very well maintained, except several parts are not the original parts. I've noticed some of them are missing, but otherwise it's in the original factory state. Only the handling hasn't been so good. But overall, it's a very nice and reliable small car. Need to replace the steering wheel. That's the dashboard and the dials. The car has done 506,000 kilometers. Wow. Let me see if I can get it to 1,000,000 kilometers. Maybe that's in 10 years from today. We'll keep updating. The door panels are worn out, need repairs, of course. Seats also need repairs, though they are old seat covers. I've already removed the back seat. just having it patched up. The roof looks good. Let us see the behind. That's how it looks without the back seat, which is being repaired. Actually, car needs to be cleaned thoroughly, so I'm just shooting this video as it is. That mower board will need to be replaced as well. That is the front part, how it looks like. This is Nairobi, Kenya, right-hand drive country. The roof looks good. The roof is good. Let's start it once more. That is the stereo. You can watch my other video about how I was fixing this stereo to the car. I had to do a frame because it couldn't fit on the original fascia, so I had to modify a frame to fit the stereo.